surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
I forgot how I did this one. I don't know what that's gonna do, but oh my god. I have no idea. God, these are getting complicated.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
So I don't know if you heard that, it's my cat. Some. Yeah. Oh my god, this one sucked, too. Pretty much all of them suck from here on out. Oh my god, stop. Okay. I had to have my dad help me on this one. Because I got so, like, frustratedly confused. I think I got it. Oh, I'm gonna put it down lower.
bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
I'm sure you are.
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they even want to see you.
Oh my god, this one. Get down. Okay. Oh my god, this one sucks. Oh my god. What the fuck is that for then? How the fuck am I supposed to get that box? Is there a way I can knock him off, or is he just like in a box? I don't want to like end up killing myself. I don't think I can knock him off. Alright, well, I'm gonna pause it because my camera's dying and, yeah. So I guess I'll meet you back when my camera's charged.